nung 18 ako, sabi ng mommy ko sa akin, you're not allowed to have a boyfriend till you're 18. So, gumawa kami ng kontrata. As in, written contract saying that I'm not gonna have a boyfriend till I'm 18. Tapos may signature pa yan. So, contract talaga, written contract. I don't know where it is now, no? Pero I think my mom kept it, for sure. Anyway, yun nga, sinunod ko yung contract na yun. Ay, sinunod ko yung promise ko sa kanya na hindi ako magkaka-boyfriend. So, hindi talaga. And then, nung 22 ako, yun na, nagka-boyfriend ako. And then after, it didn't really last long.
I always fall for the bad boy image, but at the end of the day, I want a guy who's good, has a good heart, a gentleman, knows how to treat a lady with respect. Siyempre, ginagawa mo yun sa taong mahal mo. And feeling mo na siya na talaga yung para sa'yo, yung seryoso. Hindi, para sa akin kasi hindi agad-agad binibigay yung sex eh. Kailangan para sa akin may time, commitment. Eh, yun nga, yung time, kailangan niya.